A NATO reception at Buckingham Palace welcoming leaders like Justin Trudeau. The event hosted by Queen Elizabeth Tuesday, marking the alliance's 70th anniversary. A royal family member not taking part? The Queen's second son, Prince Andrew, the Duke of York, who recently stepped back from his public duties amid allegations he had sex with a 17-year-old girl who was trafficked by Jeffrey Epstein. The U.S. financier found dead in a jail cell while being held on sex trafficking charges in August.
He knows what happened. I know what happened. And there's only one of us telling the truth, and I know that's me.
In a new interview that aired on BBC Monday night, Virginia Giuffre, now in her 30s, said she was forced to have sex with Prince Andrew. He denies the allegations.
I implore the people in the UK to stand up beside me, to help me fight this fight, to not accept this as being okay. This is not some sordid sex story. This is a story of being trafficked.
In response to the interview, Buckingham Palace said through a spokesperson that it is emphatically denied that the Duke of York had any form of sexual contact or relationship with her, and that any claim to the contrary is false and without foundation.
I have no recollection of ever meeting this lady.
Last month, the prince gave an interview himself to the BBC, which was widely billed as a disaster in the British media, in part because he didn't say he regretted his friendship with Epstein. And he cast doubt on the authenticity of a photo from nearly two decades ago, which shows him with his arm around Giuffre's waist. She told the BBC the picture was genuine and she'd given it to the FBI. Back to NATO, Donald Trump was asked about the prince.
I don't know Prince Andrew, but it's a tough story. It's a very tough story. I don't know him. No.
But after those comments, photos of Trump were being circulated online, including some showing Trump and his then-girlfriend Melania with the prince and Epstein at the same Mar-a-Lago event almost 20 years ago. And these photos from the Duke of York's Twitter page show Trump and the prince together in June of this year.
And another royal encounter, this time with a different member of that family, Prince Charles, meeting with Trudeau Tuesday. A number of other leaders doing the same at the prince's central London residence, Clarence House. For City News, I'm Melissa Duggan.